I get to shoot the best junior hockey team in Canada. I've been shooting home games for the Brooks Bandits again this year, and it's been a blast following them through this season. Number one, not only in the Alberta Junior Hockey League, but across Canada as well. So, how do you capture all the action at a hockey game? Well, there are a few basic things to keep in mind when you hit the rink. Number one, you're going to need a fast camera. Something capable of at least 6 frames per second, so you have more of a chance of catching that perfect moment. A fast camera doesn't mean the newest or most expensive one. A couple workhorses I've used for a long time are the Nikon D7000 and the D300. Still great units and quite capable of keeping up with the action. Number two, fast glass is also a must. I carry 2 bodies, a wide angle zoom on one and an 80-200 on the other. Both of these lenses are f2.8 and seem to work fine for any application. Number three, location is everything. I like to hang out in the front row along the boards for the first period, facing the visiting team's net. Why I like that corner is the greater opportunities that it presents for close action, and the stuff happening down the ice too. I do spend time behind the visiting team's net, which allows for some great attack shots. Sometimes I'll shoot from the nosebleed section as well, just for a different angle. And remember, have tons of fun out there on the ice.